Go, are we rolling?
Nice. Hey guys, New Blood Storytime here. Today, I'm talking about a story, my first ever story on this channel. The story of how I got caught vaping in sixth grade. Surprise. It's 2021 now, so it's not a surprise that I'll be caught. No, that was like the time when kids would like start bringing vapes to school and stuff. Alright, let's get to the story. So it starts off one day on a sixth grade morning. I had my vape under my dresser back in my old room. I had my vape under my dresser, just like I used to do in my old room. I had it on charge. I was like, and my friend texted me, said, "Yo, you should bring the vape today. You didn't hit it in class." Not in class, but like in the school. I was like, sure, good idea. Nah, don't do it. Bad idea. Hold on. Oh, fuck. I just gotta kill him. So it's like, bad idea? I mean, I thought it was a good idea. You thought it was a good idea at that time? It sure as hell wasn't. It was a terrible idea. Don't bring vapes to school. Unless you're ready to get ISS like hell in school suspension or even arrested nowadays. Even if you're a kid, you still go to juvenile. Oh fuck, we're probably not 30. If you're doing 7th grade, you're probably gonna go to fucking juvenile court. I don't fucking know, man. I just know I shouldn't have done it, my bad. Alright, let's just start off this story. It's like the minute, 2 minutes in, I haven't talked to the story. Alright, so it starts off one, yeah, I got the vape under my dresser. I was like, my friend texted me, "Yo, you should bring it to school." I was like, yeah. So I did. Brought it to school, me and him were talking in the morning. Eating breakfast and, you know, shit like that. And this was like 2 grades ago. Now I'm in 8th grade, about to go to high school. This was 2 grades ago. My dumbass decided to bring it. I brought it, I showed it to him, because we went to the commons area bathroom. It calls the commons area. It was kind of fucking weird. It's just a breakfast area. We both went to the bathroom and showed it to vape to him. He's like, "Oh shit." Like, he hit it like once. I was waiting for it later today in our like connections or like, what you call it? I don't fucking know. We call it connections. Shit. Fuck. And so, no, I had jumps. Second connections at that time. Nah. Yeah, second connections at the gym. So, first connections. Before the connections started, like, I had a computer class with Christian. We're gonna call him Christian. That's what we're gonna call him. We're just gonna call him Christian. Fuck. Sorry, I got a message. We're gonna call him Christian. So Christian, he was in the bathroom, first connections. Our little asses took turns hitting the vape, coughing our asses off. Like, we was like, that was so fucking funny. Back in, you know? Something you shouldn't do. You shouldn't vape. It's bad. It's bad. It's bad, bad, bad. Back at RS was coughing. Not that bad. But that was so funny. Oh shit, I can't get it. Oh, that was so funny. And now, like, you're probably gonna get arrested doing, like, vaping and shit. That's why I wouldn't do it, but, like, that was so funny back when we used to fucking cough our asses off. Well, we went back to the fucking, what you call it? First period. We're gonna call it C. It's just first period. So, first period. No, 1C. We're gonna call it 1C. So, 1C. We were in there. We sit in the back of the class. We used to sit in the front. His so called name, Christian. We used to sit in the front. It was fun as hell. And one time, time when he was able to sit in the back, he was just in the middle of class. Oh god. That was so fucking funny back in the day. Oh shit.
Eventually, and my ass got caught. Besides, well, actually, it wasn't my fault. Some fucking kid got us caught that fucking same day.
And the next day, my dumb ass, like, next day morning, my dumb ass was like, should I break it? Yeah, no, yeah. That little school that like snitching. It was like, cool. I was like, should I bring it? Yeah, no, yeah, no. I brought it. Guess what happened? Lunchtime. Principal calls me up there. Let me check my pockets. And I had a good idea. I just didn't use it at the time. I don't know what was with me. Like, I had shorts under. I was going to put it in my shorts pocket. That's actually a genuine, decent idea. I don't know why I didn't do it. I just don't know. My phone card. I didn't do it. I should have done that. Yeah, he called me out there and he was like, empty your pockets, search you, you had a babe. I'm looking off the phone screen, okay? So if you hear me playing bad, if you see me playing bad, don't worry. It's also, alright. Oh my god, getting caught with a babe is like one of the scariest things I ever experienced. Oh! Bro, how? Just one thing, don't vape, especially not in school. If you do, at least don't get your ass caught, because nowadays you probably get arrested. First video to the new story channel. Alright, peace. Drop that, drop that, Jimmy Blade with the wicked, with the drag, just the rapture, rap, 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 rap